most recent collection that we put together. You know, we had a really good run in 2007. And for some unknown reason, 2008, we didn't see each other again, except for twice until 2 years ago. So we were exploring some of the songs that we always kept to one side for, hoping to get back together again one day when we were both available. And this is why the outcome of it all is a song. This is one of the songs, it's a song that I used to sing when I was in school by Bobby Moore and the Rhythm Aces. It's called Searching for My Love.
Searching for my baby. Searching for my baby. Searching for my baby. Searching for my baby.
magnificent thing for me and my friends and my longtime friends here to be able to play this music with so much joy. And it would be totally inappropriate if I didn't say that this is one of the best times of my singing life. It's just that to sing alongside my friends. So, would you welcome from Oklahoma, please give a really warm welcome, the guy who rocked the show to start with, please welcome the great J.D. McPherson. On bass from Strawberry, Arkansas, give it up for Dennis Crouch. On drums, the pile driver from the Rocky Shores of Maine, please welcome and give it loud for Jay Bellarose. On an array of instruments, backing vocals, keyboards, general officer, sex bomb of the band, would you please welcome from all over the place, but mostly from Illinois, the great Victor Krause. From the state of Virginia, mandolin, fiddle, electric guitar, backing vocals, the immortal and magnificent Stuart Duncan. For me, what a real blessing to be alongside some of you. Another Leo, strong, beautiful, happy, and charming. Please give a great welcome to the magnificent.